Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so glad to see you. I just wanted to show you this slime that I've previously made, and this is the best I've actually done this type of slime. It's like this, and some of you I've seen on other people's YouTube channels. They comment like the slime isn't real. Well, this slime actually is real. As you see, it does stick. So it's not sticky, but yes. Stay tuned and don't forget, or please do, subscribe, comment to my channel and subscribe, comment to my friend's channel, DIY with Freya. It's the first one that comes up. So yeah, and this is it. So I made it. I used borax and PVA glue. Just it becomes very hard, and then you've just got to keep on adding the borax to it, and it gets like this. Well, that's what happened to me, but you've got to use a certain amount, so if you keep on trying again, it will get right. I don't know the certain amount, so I can't tell yet because I failed lots of times, but I did the exact right amount this time when I got this, and I just keep on adding it, and it just came like that. So I think any amount could do, and then just keep on adding it, and it becomes like this. So yeah, my friend Freya is doing a giveaway, so please tune in for the giveaway. Well, it's not really a giveaway, but she's got a slime shop, so check out her videos, and yeah, that's it. So say bye, slime. So yeah, this is the slime again. I can say bye. So yeah, so if you want to see it up close, this is what it's like. So yeah, like this. Yep. So